like Fred always says, let's split up and look for food.
Okay.
Maggie! Maggie!
What's new, Scooby?
What's up, Scooby Doo?
Scooby-Doo!
All right, gang. Let's fan out and find Winslow Stanton.
So how's everyone doing? Hope you're doing well. You didn't notice there's a trash can in a box over here. Doesn't make sense. I know. But it's there. I already have bat token. Yeah, not bat token. What would I do? So this is pretty undersea. Probably beat Dino. Have to go to medieval without the clues turned in. So I haven't beat. Dino yet. Shield down. Yeah. Maybe I saved it when I was the jumping the last time.
Are you the music? I'm weakened.
Thank you.
Good evening. I'm Fred Jones from Mystery Inc.
I'm
Can you there is a seat. Hey, you can't be.
Hello,
oh,
Mr.
So,
Group.
Hey?
Okay.
Look, I'm.
Thank you.
So there is something physically wrong with the Robin Hood Scooby, in the sense of, on objects, from what I've discovered, if you double jump a Scooby and hold the A, X button, whatever you want to call it, the action button, for example, he will jump without you, without you having to press the end. So if you're holding it, it'll bounce you up. Which, I'm not sure where that can be useful, but up is the direction we need to go. So I feel like Robin Hood Scooby is one of those things that I think need to be tempered with. I'm not sure, because once you jump, you can jump again. Let me see if I can get to go down. Right, so you can get a double jump that way. I actually don't know if you can get a jump on top of that. I think with Robin and Scooby, that spin jump is a second jump. I think it's just how it's programmed. But it will allow us, I think, to get to higher places. I'm not sure if his rebound jump is higher. I feel like sometimes it is. So I'm looking into being able to rebound jump onto this platform and jump over near the door. I believe the door has the UVs. Yeah, it does. But I think having him up there in general is something that we haven't tried yet previous to caveman door already being open.
Hi, Scooby.
It also tells me that there is something physics-based that's wrong with Scooby in this Robin Hood suit, which is promising in the sense of maybe getting a launch like Chinatown in here. But beyond that, so our only one way out basically is the roof. Sam has done that already with the infinite jumping glitch. Another way out is possibly finding a piece of collision that's off and jumping out. This mansion is built like a brick shit house, basically, and collisions aren't exactly nice. I've gone into like preview on Dolphin, checking to see if maybe there's a spot that's open, a spot that looks weak. It's like double layered everywhere. The only place it's not is this one wall here that leads to outside. Beyond
What's
that.
Up, Scooby-Doo?
There's a few things we already know. I just want to check this real quick. It looked sketchy in the suit, so I thought maybe it might look promising for regular Scooby, but it doesn't. So we know that once you have a crab unlocked, you get this collision thing here. But it sends you horizontally. My thinking is, sorry, my thinking is, it's very possible that if we can somehow combine the Robin Hood rebound jump with that horizontal collision that sends you horizontally, you might be able to get a jump.
Hello, Scooby-Doo.
Great.
Well, not for the you know it's idiot.
Of course, it all. I think we. It all adds up, Scoop.
Sam? Baz, I need to show you something. Baz, I need to show you something.